$1 versus Tim Hortons Bagel Belt. I'll let my mom decide which is better. This will be a hard challenge because she is a super picky eater and she hates bagels. If I fail this challenge, I have to give my mom a $100 gift card of her choice. First, I made a dough and shaped it into a bagel with my bare hand. After baking it in the oven, I sliced it open and put some sour cream, a slice of tomato, lettuce, and some prosciutto. Finally, we need a bagel belt from Timmy's. There we go. Now it's showtime. She liked it.